So what we're going to do is we're still going to be building this robot that we're going to be sending off into outer space. Let me give you a little hint as to the modules you're going to use. The display module. And the display module will show up things right here. And then we're also going to be doing the sound module, which will make sounds. So say for instance, if you have the display module, you can either do shapes or text, like you can write things if you want. You can choose an image. If you choose image, click on this thing right here. And you can choose things like angry eyes. And the angry eyes will show up right here. And then over here, you can either play tones, or you can play a file, and again, you choose here to choose the file, and that one, like that one's a cat purr. So we're going to give this our robot personality. I did a little demo of different sounds and so forth. And what we can do is I can play my little personality thing. So I have it showing going backwards. You can do it, whatever you want to do it, go for it.
Okay.
Okay, so then you guys are
what the robot is going to do.
Play tone.
Yeah, make sure you turn the volume down off of 100%. Yeah, there you go. How are you guys doing? Looks like you've got, so you're, it looks like you're ready for the wheel. This doesn't seem like, you turn, and the elephant call, and then it goes forward.
Yep.
Ta-da!
Wait,
so it goes, then the black eye and tone, and it turned a little bit, and there it went. Ta-da! If you two are interested in playing with these Lego kits, and come in, check out a Lego kit, come into the smart board and play with a Lego kit and build your very own robot. Oh, and it says Lego. And it turns and around.